Already!
You an ass!
Drop the fucking weapon!
Get your head
down!
Help!
Hey!
Duck, damn it, down!
You fucking idiot!
They've got a weapon!
Everybody! Stop!
Drop the firearm!
You crackhead! You shit, man!
It's on now!
Are you kidding me?
Who's the man?
Drop your weapon!
Oh, shit!
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit, again. But head over to foreclosures.macebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state, any of them, seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand,
hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right? Great. Okay, well, I've got something else. Something so big and so secret. We've got to hide it under 1,000 tons of reinforced concrete. Buy an ex-government facility on Mays Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This'll make any bank job we could pull look like small fry.